Rubbed off behind the net, Kane moves to front end, and her center went open net, they score! Chris Kontos with a tap in off a great play from Rob Zaminer, who drilled Belfour out of the net. Kontos tapped it in for the first ever Tampa goal in the near circle. Deep slot to Zaminer, side of the net, centering pass, they score! Kontos again! John Tucker centered in, and Kontos tipped in his second goal of the game.
Pass off.
Failed to get it out. Rieke's long shot, deflecting shot, they score! The hat trick for Chris Kontos! Three goals for Chris Kontos, 6-1 Tampa.
And so far there's been only one fan that recognizes that when a guy gets three goals, it's favorable to throw a hat out there.
Moves it back to Rieke, put it to the side, tip, they score! What a beautiful deflection by Chris Kontos!